So, Charles, how would we go about trying to figure this out?
How would we go about trying to figure this out?
Yeah, what do you think? Which one would you choose, and how would you choose it?
Oh, that's a good question. Well, just given what you've given me, I'm going to guess, I think smartly guess, that probably k equals 3 is the right one. And
k equals 3.
And I'll tell you why. It's because 0, 1, and 2 seem to make quite a few errors. 3 does a pretty good job, but doesn't overcommit to the data. And that's the problem with 8, is that 8 says, you know, the training data that I have is exactly right, and I should bend and move heaven and earth in order to match the data. And that's probably the wrong thing, certainly if there's any noise or anything else going on in the data.
Right. So it sort of seems like it's overkill, especially that it's doing these crazy things between the points, whereas the cubic one, even though it clings pretty close to the points, it stays between the points, kind of between the points,
yeah,
which seems like a really smart thing. So, so that turns out to be the right answer. But let's actually evaluate that more concretely.